My question come to Raghu now. As a director, youth development, what is your personal goal for yourselves? Like where you want to reach and what level you want to see Kickstar Football Club reach?
Being a football player for almost 37, that happened in Hyderabad 2007. So that was my top this thing, tournament played in my career. And being my this thing is to be a champion, always we tried a lot. We always think that positive things. So I want my kids to be a champions always. I want to make them champions, really. We are working towards that. And my aim is to bring a club academy, number one academy in the country. And our players have to play in the national level, international level. And they have to move forward to Europe for tryouts and they get selected. So that is the aim we are having. And as a club, we have to be in the ISL within 2 to 3 years or 5 years, within 5 years. We are really working on that. That is our aim, to be there in that place.
So collaborated with any of the companies or anything like that?
We have a tie-up with Europe in Paris. So we are in talk with them that to promote the kids to that European countries. We are really working